inside. Those wounds yet visible above in beauty glory.